Standard, Houston, Lesson 5, Weather Inflammate, Houston, Kill and the Brand.
Kalahari,
Desert in South Africa.
Kaya,
Earth is in birth used by Eskimos. Nitrat is birth in
Atacama,
Desert. Earth in
South Australia.
The Earth Caribbean is also known as
Tundra region. Oil
is extracted in the Arabian Desert. Rain are often in
Polar
region. The
Colorado
Desert is in North America. In
tropical
zone, the temperature is very high. Neither is the atmospheric condition of year.
Shorter
period.
Climate
is the average of the weather condition. Temperature decreases as we move away from the
equator.
Weather bulletins are issued at
regular
intervals. In
tropical
zone, the temperature is high.
Temperate
zone is otherwise known as subtropical zone. Zone is located within the Arctic and Antarctic cycle. There, Congo Basin is located in
Africa.
Tropical region are covered with
equatorial
evergreen forest, very salty. The tropical grassland are called
savanna.
The temperature grassland in North America are called
prairie. Well,
grassland are located in South Africa. Until one word. Let's talk the only two animals living in the tropical region, monkey and buffalo. In this region, people enjoy a well-marked, warm and cool polar region.
Lalo and Tapu
of South America are good examples for tropical grassland. The Zaire Basin is in
Africa.
In South, the temperate region lies between the
Arctic Circle
and the Antarctic Circle. The temperate grassland in North America are called the
prairie.
The grassland steppe is in
Russia.
We are referring to the atmospheric condition of the
shorter period.
The average winter condition over a longer period is called
climate.
They are
six
major types of climate in the world. Desert and polar region are not suitable for human
habitation. Temperate
decrease as we move away from the equator. And step 4. What do you mean by weather?
Weather is the atmospheric condition for a shorter period.
What is mean by climate?
Climate is an atmospheric condition for a long period.
Name the climate zone that affects the temperature. The climatic zone that affects the temperature are the region, temperate zone, freezing zone. What are the factors that affect the temperature? The factors that affect the temperature are latitude of reflex, altitude of reflex, nearest humidity, prevalent wind or rainfall. What are the factors that influence climate? The factors that influence climate are humidity, temperature, elevation, distance from the sea, ocean current, atmospheric pressure, and prevalent wind. Why do weather conditions broadcast the regular interval in subtropical temperate regions?
In subtropical regions, the weather on one day may be quite different from the next day. So weather
bulletins are issued at regular intervals, so that means cold aren't the activity as only. How are monsoon winds cold?
Monsoon winds are caused by the prevailing winds that blow over a place.
Detail answer. What are the factors that influence the atmospheric temperature? The factors that influence the atmospheric temperature are latitude, altitude, land, distance from the sea, prevalent wind, rainfall, and vegetation. What are the climate zones? Red and only one zone. The climate zones are tropical zone or torrid zone, temperate zone or subtropical zone, freezing zone, tropical zone or torrid zone. In this region, the sunrise almost fell vertically, hence the temperature will be high. Those climates affect the life of the people. How?
Yes, the climate of a place affects the life of people. Their dress and food habits change according to the climate of the place. Their vegetation and occupation depends on the forest. Thank you.
இது வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.